your host for this afternoon, VJ Up.
Hello, Philippines! I'm alright! Okay, welcome to the press and fan conference. I need all of you to help me out. Who are we here for? Okay, let me give you a little spiel about Pen Shop here. Pen Shop continues to evolve and make over the brand that fits with the constantly changing industry of retail fashion. But even with all the new celebrity endorsement deals they do, they remain true to their original vision to bring out the latest and the trendiest outfits that will bring out our fashionable best always. Now today, we're going to witness how Pen Shop has transformed itself from its humble beginnings to the mega brand it is today, with the launch of their newest endorser, Thailand superstar, Mario Ball! Okay, quiet. Before Mario comes out, let's know more about Pen Shop. That's the reason why he's here in the first place. To present Pen Shop's early years in the industry, please welcome Victor Bassa and Michaela.
Architecture graduates in Cebu drew up a blueprint for a project which the school never really taught, how to build a shirt business. And they knew the demand for colorful shirts for the youth like themselves. And this group of friends saw a chance to create their own revolution that would spark the students' well-known friend, the Pen. And Pen Shop was born. Mismo. Within their first year, they have captured the Cebu market and prepared to venture forward in Manila, doing what they did best, the unexpected. Promoting their shirts with young, unknown, not really professional models, but people who are distinctively fresh, real, and very cool. They call this batch of models